Yo, I'm in BC. Okay. I figured you were. Yeah, stuff's gotta update because I had to I had to install updates on the computer, so everything has to reload back up. Well, at least Discord's gonna restart. But thank you for hopping in the chat, Sir Chompington. It's nice to have you here. What's new? Don't care. Hello, my good sir.
Oh my God.
Surprise, surprise.
I didn't hear anything.
It's like magic.
Yeah. Bro, you got ready quick. I was like, all right, got some food. I'm gonna sit here in my chair, watch YouTube till he says I'm getting on or some shit. And I heard like my Sheikah slate go off, and I checked it, and it was like, Ray Ray's live, and he's lost his mind. I was like, oh shit.
Yeah, that's what it says when I go live.
That's funny.
Yeah. But yeah, when I got home, I was talking to one of my roommates for a bit, because I haven't seen him since the other day when I was telling him about, like, oh, the next day or so I'm gonna go see if I can't get my car fixed, blah blah blah. This was the first time I've gotten to see him since then, so I was talking to him about, what happened to the car, what is I'm hopeful that will happen. And just going from there, really, seeing if I can't, get the car fixed when, my mechanic comes by next week. Just gotta see what I can do.
Works this time? Yes, it does. Activate. Close plug-in interface. Close. Let me get Vortex up and running.
Yes.
Have like a fucking 12-stage process before I can even launch my stream, dude.
That's pretty much what I was doing. I had to get everything scheduled.
Look at you, robbing fools.
That's right. I can't rob you, you're not here.
Working on it.
You're working on me robbing you?
I said what I said.
You did. You did.
Right, I got a Vortex up, got a Steam up. Mix it up. I can close Spotify, Discord, Lobs, Vortex. There we go.
I need chat detection to be up and running.
What?
My little chat thing. There we go. Just because how zoned in I can get when playing this, I want to at least have a. In case. I don't know if it does it for my YouTube chat. I don't think it does. I think it only does it for my Twitch chat. How about the name? Weak ass. Snake, snake, whale is the name of my band. Give me your shit.
There we go. I low-key hope nobody joins for a little bit.
I'm fucking slurping down ramen over here.
I don't know, Mr. Popular. You had like 12 people in your game last night.
I know, dude. That kind of thing is starting to get more and more consistent. You ever check like your after stream analytics?
Yeah, I even go back and look at my past like streams that I've done, and they've got like some of them have gotten like some after, you know, thing views, and it's like, oh well, shit, like, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, I pretty much focus on like peak viewership and then how many people came in overall. Like yesterday's stream ended up having like 41 different people come in.
Oh wow, that's pretty good.
Like obviously not at once, but like over the duration.
Yeah, over the stream.
Are you in a server?
No, not yet.
I'm gonna join our first server that we had, the Skyrim Together one, the PARWH.
Okay.
And then if we get harassed by Homeboy, we can fucking dip.
Sounds good.
I was so salty about that, dude.
Yeah, I was too. That kind of ruined the immersion a bit.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm kind of glad that I went back to, you know, scrub level one. Let's see. Yeah, PRH or PRWH, Skyrim Together.
I wonder what that stands for.
Don't know. It's a good question. I was trying to think of something funny to say, but my brain is still trying to unwind from work.
I sent you an invite.
I see that. I am now in it. To win it.
Level 2. Oblique Falls quest?
Yeah. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Shit. No, what am I stuck on? What did I get stuck on? Oh, I couldn't move because I was in my stupid little menu.
I'm curious. If you've joined my party now and now I'm the primary, if it's gonna throw off your active quest.
Doesn't look
like
it.
What happens if you look into your quest menu?
No, I still have quest markers and shit. Cause before, like after a certain point, like I just like my quest markers just weren't working. Like even when I picked up new quests.
Hmm.
Like, if I, let's see, if I turn that off, yep, that turned off. I turn that back on, my quest marker comes back. Cool. So, I mean, it's working now.
If you turn what off?
Like, my active quest.
And it's still for Bleak Falls?
No, just for, like, the Riverwood thing.
Oh, right. Oh, yeah, because you haven't officially taken the Bleak Falls quest.
I have now. Because it says find the secret at Bleak Falls Barrow. Well, at least dying doesn't reload a checkpoint. I can just pass out and the driver just carry me to the exit. Be like, oh, it's okay. He's all tuckered out. We'll let him rest.
But there ain't nothing gooder than a fucking egg in a ramen bowl.
Yeah. That is really good.
Did you ever get to try the quail eggs that we had?
Negative.
Bro.
Hermage. Oh, great. He's stuck. Oh. Oh, my God. I was like, where does this come from? Why is my game glitching?
I got stopped using flames so long ago.
He's dead on my screen.
Now he's dead. What about this guy? And what about that guy? Who's that? Oh, that's Lydia. Can you see Lydia?
Yes. Lydia. And Lydia's dead.
Lydia! I'm reloading. This is stupid.
I'm telling you, man, Lydia is a glass cannon.
Bro, she walked into my fire for 1 second.
And it on my end, it looked like you beat her in the back of a head with a club.
What?
Yeah. Like, I saw fire, and then it looked like a swing to the back of her dome.
That's weird.
Swinging weapons.
My destruction just went up.
Yeah.
It's a shame that simply casting magic, like destruction magic, doesn't level it up, because you're still utilizing your energy and your magic.
Mm-hmm. It's because it's not actively getting used on something. Yeah. But I see where you're coming from. Oh, got him on fire. Now the Draugr are just disappointed in me. You see?
Sorry, I was laughing and commenting long, but I forgot I muted my mic so you didn't hear me scraping my bowl.
Appreciate you.
Yeah. Trying to be considerate.
Doing God's work, son.
Mm-hmm. He works through me.
Yes. Oh, God, the sun. I'm not blind.
Oh, you're light.
Yes. I was staring directly at it when I turned it back on.
I know, I got mine pretty dim. I'm so glad we got those lights, dude.
It's such a good light. Mine was just really dead, so I had to let it charge for a bit.
Yeah. I imagine it doesn't take very long to charge and it lasts forever.
Yeah, typically.
Who the hell is Rocky Jeer?
My alter ego.
Rocky Jeer is in Riften.
Poor driver's stuck in the wall.
Every day the dwarves arise, the dwarves arise. Heading for the mountain high, the mountain high.
Boy, you scared the shit out of me.
I'm bleeding. Alright, is Lydia still alive?
Not for long.
I don't see her.
She tripped on a pebble.
Ah, here she is. I shall save.
Yeah. That's a good idea. Quick save.
Sit, boy. Name that show.
Inuyasha.
Yes, sir. Hey, when you get a chance, do you want to see the updates I did to my stream for, like, events?
Yeah, I'm looking now.
Because chances are of them actually going off are pretty slim, at least for a long time, but...
I still want to see.
Let me... There's mix it up. Let me pull this out of the way.
I'm gonna deafen my desktop audio for stream. And then I'm going to unmute your stream. It's okay. Breathe. Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, that one I like. Hell yeah. 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 I love that. That's cool. That's cool. Hell yeah. Took much? Fuck yeah. Ah, that's so cool. I can dig it. I can tell. See, that's the one thing I like about Botrix is it already has all of that done. Like I can go into Botrix and when I'm setting up the alerts, I just type in like a keyword and then it brings up like a bunch of like either snippets of videos, or I can do the same thing with audio. Like that's how I did all of my alerts and stuff like that. And I can edit the dialogue and all of that. Like, mine's just very limited because I can't get all the other stuff. The only thing I can get is rated and follows. Like, that's it. That's like, I've got all the other stuff set up. I just can't get anything. Like, I mean, I can show you what they are. Like, I mean, but that's about it. Oh, well, yeah, why don't I just do that? Let's see, tab, Batrix. It sounds like I'm about to get attacked. Give me one second. Just hide real quick. Okay, so log in with me Twitch. Yeah. Go to me, let's. All right. So I gotta see if I did one for my subs. Let me see. Oh, I'm on the wrong thing for that. Give me a second. Where's my Pokemon? All the ones linked up to it, I think. Let me see. That's a subscribe one. That one was kind of like a spur of the moment one.
Was there a sound to it?
Yeah, it's a Dark Souls like
Oh,
sound.
okay. I
Yeah.
thought I kind of heard that.
It's like the bonfire lighting sound.
Yep. Okay.
All right, this is the money one. If someone tips me. Same thing, making it rain.
Nice.
Let's see, you already know the follows. Here's if I get rated. And just a bunch of people charging
Oh, that's
in.
cool.
Biddies.
What is that, like Mega Man?
Yeah.
It sounds like. Is it actually a Mega Man? Oh, that's awesome.
And that's the one if someone gives subs.
Oh, that, yeah, I love that.
Let's see. And then I think this might be the old one.
Later,
Nope.
bitches.
I love that one.
Oh, the follow.
Yeah. So the other ones I'm gonna update when I what you call it, a little bit later. Like, there's just no point to do it right now until I hit affiliate status. Yeah. I need to pull yours back up. There we go. Yeah, it said it was gonna freaking rain, and it sprinkled like 17 drops and then stopped raining. Drove my car for nothing. But it's still supposed to rain these next few days, and I'm just like, man, fuck, I really don't want to drive my car if I don't have to, or if I don't have to. Bro, you don't even have a weapon. Get out of here. This man trying to throw hands. Oh, yeah. Kneel. And get wrecked. Legendary. Oh. Onward into the cave. Hello? Hello? Is anyone there? Apparently they're very territorial. They only show up near glowing mushrooms, apparently. Oh, I just got murdered. No, I think it's just a certain area. And they will pick you up and throw you, apparently, from what I saw. Yeah. Like, I was watching a video about it, and a dude was getting attacked by like three of them. And, like he got hit by one of them or picked up by one of them, and he flew like, you know, I want to say like 10, 20 feet away. Yeah. Yeah. Me too. Damn. Yeah, right. Yeah. It's my favorite kind of flying. As long as it's not on bike again, I'll take any other type of flying. Yes, it does. Yeah. Getting beat up by these dumb drogger. Yeah. Oh, what the fuck do you want, Craig? Craig, go away. That's what I want to know. Go away. Piss off. Stay back. Stay back. Don't want these hands, Craig. Oh, so much clicky clacky. Yeah. I think I punched it in wrong. Of course you would. Oh, the bear has to be first, that's why. I apparently don't know symbols. Golly. He's getting the shit out of me. There it is. I am not a fan of the clicky clackies. My roommate has one of those. He paid like $130 for his friggin' keyboard. It's like a miniature one in a way. You little sneak thief. That's what I want to know. Piss off. Yeah. Sure. Fucking staring at me. I gotta kill him. Nah, he's just hit me with friggin' boost. That's it. I bet you he did. He had armor. Let's see, pay up Craig. yeah. He knows Daikon Nixon. No. What server are you in? Oh, okay. I'm in. Accepted. No. My what? Yeah. Now I need to go to Whiterun. She's next to me. No. I'm by the exit. No, it's not. Oh my God. How? How did he know where we went? There's no way he knew where we went. He has to be. Craig, in the kind words of everything, piss off. Well, he's running a different name. That's a really good question because we went to a completely random stream, or not stream, but server. He's like, no, how did you find us? I'm just a very good spell man. You're so full of shit, Craig. Like, you don't just know the specific server that we went to. It doesn't work like that. Yeah. Probably not. Oh, what the fuck? Dragon. And he's dead. Oh, it's probably me. Craig, fuck off. There is a dragon. That's what I want It's just a dragon flying around. I swear. Just to creep on people. That's funny. He knows where you're at. He has walls. Yeah. Because he knows you're close by, because Lydia's there. Why do I hear boss music? Yeah, the other night after you got off, after I think I was going up to Bleak Falls. Alduin was just stuck in midair in like a crouched position. Like I managed to hit him with an arrow, and it said Alduin, I got boss music, but he was just like stuck midair. I see that. I see that. You're fine. Yeah, see, you're fine. No, you're fine. Don't worry, the dragon's gonna carry you to safety. I love multiplayer. Had to shove that dragon jaw all in your face. Yeah. Be like, I summoned this dragon. You get a dragon soul, not a word. Yes. How do you already have Cain's piece? You piece of shit. Something like that. Okay, I still have my mage stone. I don't remember. Oh, this must have been... Wait. Oh, yeah, it had to have been just after I got, all that. I'm just going to find a few more. Oh, my God. Did I miss your god? Got some missing textures in my game. Good question. Don't eat me. Yeah, they're all right. Oh my God! What the fuck? And they just disappeared. This man is magic. You can just teleport to anybody. Craig, bro. Because I punched him in the face. I can't even continue my friggin' quest. For this whole dragon thing, like they're not talking about the stuff. Bro, quit following me. No. Go away. Go away. Shoot. That's what I would like to know. I feel like he's in my chat now because I got three viewers. Quit stream sniping us, Craig. Has to be. This is not sniping us. Yes, Craig. If you are so not sniping us. Man, I gotta wait till heckin' daytime and it's 3 o'clock in the morning. I thought that was him saying something in my chat. Sentience. Plot twist. I'm Craig. If you were, I'd shit bricks. At this point, it wouldn't surprise me. Oh, sneaky, sneaky time. Ah, yes, increase my one-handed. Look at you just fighting giants. Sneak attack for quadruple a chameleon damage. Hell yeah. It is up top of that thing there. Oh my God, poor Lydia. Bleed within. I'm bleeding out. Oh. My cabbages. Don't know about stealing it, but I'm cutting it. Hey. Is a minion. Let's see. I need to Leaveth. Oh my god, he's 100% stream sniping. Sentient cigarettes definitely freeing Craig. Because he said, in the chat. No, Craig at no point has said, There's just one in the chat. No, this was since, like you said, if he was stream sniping us to say that. Bruh, you were not that dense. Well, he's 100% stream sniping us. Shut up. right, I need to leave this server so I can do my quests. Give me a second. She's always awake this late. Heck yeah. Sentient is Craig. You act like he doesn't have 16 monitors, so he's playing three different games. Great, I can't continue my dragon eat quest. I've disconnected. Right, city. Like, what do you mean, like quick save and then quit and come back? Well, I mean, I'm no longer in a party. But I'll check it out. Did you draw all these sentient? That's hella sick. I'd say he's a wee bit famous. There's no way you're Craig. I'm telling you, he's got like six monitors pulled up and he's playing both games right now just to troll us. Yeah, like I like these a lot. Great, so I get my quest thingies back, but now none of my other quests want to work. I think it's because maybe you already did that quest. Yeah, because I already joined you. He's watching your stream too. They know you do things because you'd like to talk about yourself. And Craig. McRib. I love a McRib. What? Excuse you? Well, you don't count. They only serve it like once at like one day at a time. Not Spanish McDonald's. Perspanias, Brazil. Oh, I just heard like 17 guns cock. Brother. Steam Spring Sale. They're friends. Gaslighting yourself. Like, are you also obviously it looks like you are a tattoo artist, Mr. Sentient. Fuck yeah. Yeah, I dig a lot of that. Oh, God. Yes, Cynthia, where are you at? Let me come get some ink from you. Oh, he doesn't tattoo anymore. Used. Well, yeah, I know that. See, this sucks. I can't do this quest, so I'm stuck. Hell yeah. Thank you. Can't even do my quest to go kill the first dragon. And smart, two things I'm not. I don't know, man. You got, what is it just your hands then? It's just your hands that can do things. They just move on their own. Ultra instinct hands. Don't judge me. Oh. Oh no. So I can't do this quest. Okay, well, fuck it. Wasn't important anyway. Let's see. This is not exactly a quest until after you talk to the Jarl. My Insta is shit because my shit got hacked and I don't really have anything. That's. Yippee-ki-yay. France. This man wants to fuck ants. You hear this, chat? No, it's not. It's not. Correct. Same. See. He's 100% Craig. That's how he's been able to follow us this whole time. He's got magic. Yes. That's how he found us. Nice. It's the only thing that makes sense. Ish. Yeah. I got family up in Marietta, which is near Atlanta and all that. You would, weirdo. So, how's it feel not being able to see your pecker? He's got a non-bushwhacked forest going on down there. Oh, hell yeah. I gotta get some more ink. I am sorely lacking on the updated tattoos. I've got like 21 or 22. I'm definitely the heavily tatted of us too. He's like, please. As long as it's invisible. Yeah, right. There would be, well, no, because even if I did get a black light one, it would still what you call it? There would be like obviously visual scarring a little bit. But it would depend on like how deep it was. I'm not getting a sperm face tattoo. That looks like a sperm. I have a tadpole emote that recolored for him, so it looked like I knew it. You go die? You gonna get you killed? You can piss off. I ain't paying no taxes. They trying to shake me down for my money. Bitches. Yeah, I got back a whole $167. Yeah, man. I owed Georgia $80 that I haven't paid yet. That's getting taken out later on. That's right. God bless you, sentient cigarette, and your awesome art. Definitely would commission you for some art. I like your style. I don't know what's gonna happen if we get back together again. And what you call it? My game glitches out again, and I don't have. See, that's what I'm saying. Like, if we're gonna do this, we have to do like everything together. So that way, like, it's the whole point of this mod. That means not doing pointless, like, side quests, like going to find this lady's lost cat. Everything is wrong with doing side quests. Not to grieve you in Skyrim. It definitely worked, dude. It definitely worked. You had us freak it out. It's 100% him. See, he's living rent-free in your head right now. You're gonna forever think that that wasn't him? Okay, good. Good. I don't believe him. He's got 16 PCs going at one time. He is fucking with us. He could be playing on a bot account. Bye, Craig. We love you. Yeah. And again, you just beat her in the back of the head again. And it's sentient. Saying I'm great. Penny. Oi, oi, oi. Yeah, you just woke up. Well, thanks for coming to hang out in Chompy's chat, Pandy. Riding off into the sunset. I think about riding horses. I'm only level 5. Yeah. Well, that's what I mean. We just have to be doing things together. Sendeth me an invite to you guy. Let me teleport to you. It's true. Yep, locate Brynjolf. Wait, no. Maybe if we get an update to the quest, it should sync up. A bomb and a blitz. Oh, Lydia's dead. Talk to Lydia. Oh, I like putting a little bit of hot chocolate in my coffee. Hit me, brother. Yeah. See what happens. Nothing. You scared the shit out of me. Nope. I guess they have to be crazily overpowered. Oh no, Agna. Why are you dead, Agna? Why? No! Jack Raleigh. Wait, why did my... Oh yeah, the bouncer only lasts for so long. Oh my god, put her down! Why desecrate the corpses? Why, brother? Why do you torment him so? Damn. I mean, no, but that's not the point. She's just floating in the ground. The door's barred from the other side. Yeah. How about they? Ah, my butthole. He touched it. The Draugr. They're trying. Fireball. Fireball. Well, there's traps. Come here, Draugr. Haha. Yeah. No. There's a Draugr touching my butt. About what? Spider! Punk ass spider. He didn't want none. I didn't see that. I see a lot of bones. I don't. I think he's lying. Wake up. Get cold. He's doing it for internet clout. Says the man who has a cell phone to contact dad. There's other ones to loot. You sure did. And you'll never know what it is. Here, bathe in my healing light. Oh. Bathe in it! Puzzle. It was already open. Watch for traps, brother. There's a trap, brother. What do you mean, somebody help? We are the help. Oh, a door. That's the door we were at. Oh. Aha, loot. Yeah. It's our quest now, comrade. I'm helping. Semi-limited power. No, help our friend. He's getting overwhelmed. Right here. Oh God. It's Val Baron. Where'd he go? Well, don't die. I can't lose you again, brother. The Imperials almost took you from me once. That's okay, I didn't. Oh, okay. What'd you say about me? Get wrecked. Speak with gold, dear. No, it's not. I just opened it. Expert chest. You don't have a chest for the key. I'm watching you lockpick. Oh, never mind. Diamondium. Can I talk to you? No. Are we just following you now? Oh, well, no. Well, my quest thing says to speak to him, but I can't talk to him. He just sits down. Yeah, it says speak to him, but I can't. Okay. Not apparently. Plant list. Yes, he did. I see that, and he is somewhere. It says he's still in here. Leave where? All this, but not even a dragon would. Yeah, it says he's inside there. Oh wait, nope, not even. Oh, there he is. Ah, there we go. I can talk to him. That's it. And then he goes inside. Wait, what? You little shit. Now he's in here. Oh, there we go. Completed. Ancestral worship. Okay. Yes. Now he's out here. Yes. All right. Well, it just completed that quest, so. Let's see. Right, so I. Yeah, see. Well, once I reach level 10 and we can do the Dawnguard thing, I think that's. Well, it'll work. But yeah, let's go talk to the Greybeards then. She's just stuck in the ground somewhere. Well, no, after that big battle, yeah, I'm pretty sure she's dead. She's literally the weakest companion. I would never give her anything useful. Right here. So let's see. Well, you need to be the quest leader, for like quest stuff. So there we go. Leave party. Accept. Okay. Onward, brother. To glory and to the death of most dragons. Don't you do it. I'm watching you. We shan't slay the innocent. He's not innocent. Goats are evil. Hey, random chest. I'm the best. There was nothing in it. Hey, you want to know the best thing? Look to your right. See? Everything's fine now. She's not dead. You're fine. I don't know what you're talking about. That stuff was already in my pockets. Lies and slander, brother. Lies and slander. No, you didn't. I have 2 viewers on YouTube right now. I do. We're a total of 4. Oh. What, on YouTube? Oh, I was about to say, it can't be you on YouTube. Well, hello. Hello, my YouTube people. They are bots. If you're not bots, that's okay. You don't have to say anything. I still love you. I'm just glad you're here. Wait, what the hell? Why is my camera not working? Yeah, why is my camera not working? You can go fuck yourself. I'm not a bot. Oh, thank you, Pandy. I know you're not a bot. I want to know why my camera's not on. Pandy's super supportive. There we go. Hey, I'm back. I'm back, baby. Woo! Oh, wait, no, I need YouTube to be... Here we go. Let's see, where do we need to go to? Okay, so yeah, we need to climb the mountain now. Ooh, it's... Okay, works for me. Oh, so just jump off and die? Sweet. No. Oh, about to fall through the cracks in the world. All right, let's see if you know how to jump like a horse. Bandits. It's a good question. They're somewhere. Fuck them. They don't want the hands. I believe. Saber teats. Oh God, Lydia. I will not say anything. Well, someone died here. A bandit did. And now I have a horse. My horse is amazing. Give it a lick. It tastes like raisins. Oh, God. Well, what do you say, Lydia? Ah, neat. Die horse. I mean, what? Yeah. You would go in. I'm not your thing. Time to be a little bitch and steal all. What? I mean, let's find out. Nope. Yeah, bandits. Aha. Abathe. Well, all you have to do is auto load. This is why you should just send Lydia home. Oh, great. My game crashed. Yeah. Wait, what? Why is Lydia still here? Yeah, but I'm not even in a server. Invite me! I'm inside the cape. Well, I mean, I'm already in here, so you can come in. Hello. Booga booga booga. Boy? Aim better. Two for two. Three for three. Oh, that finally hit. Okay, it's bandits. Nice. I leveled up. That's right. Lose your stamina, bitch. And die for me. You're gonna kill Lydia, you keep that up. Ow. You do have three subs. Oh, don't get hit by his. Oh my God, dude. I'm watching you get hurt. Watching you die. Oh, let's see. You are right there. No, I'm like just barely ahead of you. I'm just standing here. You're sitting here shooting people with bows and shit. Yeah. And you're supposed to be protecting me. You're the big brother. No, stop moving. Oh, he's dead. I'm pinging another one. Oh. No, fucks. Damn it, Craig. Hell yeah. Whoa. I'm working on it. I had to fix some videoage. Why are you killing bandits? You sure did. My elf eyes see nothing because I'm not an elf. Hell yeah. Damn orcs with their high damage and weapons. I mean, that is the exit. Oh, bandit. Why do you sound like a woman? That's a dude. It's a dude on my screen. That's a look at my stream. That is a dude. Yeah, I see it. On your end, it is a chick. On my end, it is a woman. That is weird. Beubes. That's right, Pandy. Boobs are great. Oh. I'm not taking nowhere near as much damage as you are. Because you're a higher level, so they're higher level for you. Bro, you got like 40 arrows in your face. Why are you not dead? Bandit outlaw. For me, it does. A gourd. What door? Where door? He'll never find me now. Ah, I'm on fire. Potions. You should have a bad feeling. Cause we gonna die. Why are you slide on the ground, Lydia? Lydia's playing a real sneak mode. Lydia is on the ground. just before the door. Can you just teleport to me? Oh, hello. Yeah, you sound like you're all wet when you move around. Gross. My bones are wet. Your bones are wet. They just are. Watch yourself, brother. There may be more enemies. Rawr. Yeah. Taste still. Sp spin move. In the pit. Oh Lord, you just freed a kitty cat. Kitty's like, I'm free. Yes. Sorry, kitty cat. I wanted to have you as a pet. Ah. No way. I do not. Oh, did you pick it up? Oh, here he is. Oh, it's a bandit thug. Oh, God. This guy hurts. Help! Yeah, with what dragon soul? Remember I had to start over and I couldn't do my dragon intro quest? I have to kill a dragon. I have to absorb a dragon soul. Oh. That's the only way I'm getting boosts is by killing a dragon. Yep. You're like, haha, you fool. I was only playing the Mercy. Yeah, that's probably like the last bit. Oh, this is just some normal cave. Wind up in that one big place. Oh, yeah, I'd say we cleared it. Anime! I think he killed... oh yeah, she's not dead. I'm level 8. Any butt. Put into some more health. Where? There is. And sleeping. Excuse you. Oh my goodness. You're a turd. What was in the chest? What you got there? A potion? How'd you get the internet? Internet. Oh, checks out to me. Yes, it's fucked up. It is a fort. We'll come back. I got some bogeys. Burn, Wolfie, burn. Thanks for the arrows. Solger. Can I make a request? To know the age person. The dragonborn comes. Beer. That wasn't worth 25 gold. I want my money back. Right, wait for me. You better leave that thing alone. We are going the wrong way, my dude. I think. Oh, yeah, maybe we are going up the mountain, I guess. Windhelm, White Run. Oh. What? That doesn't mean you, Lydia. Eddie, give it all to friggin' Lydia. This is why you're fat. I'm just going to eat 12 heads of cabbage. In an instant. You see the one where a dude ate like 30,000 wedges of cheese and then his game crashed? Yeah. He was fighting somebody and then pulled up his menu, like just started spam eating all the cheese wedges and then his game freaked out and crashed. Or so I heard. See, you were about to murder that poor fox. Cold. How dare you murder a fox? Better tell that to Lydia. She needs not death training. Better watch out, she's gonna pee on herself. Why are our enemies not synced up? Because it's a saber-toothed kitty for me. Charge. Oh my lord. Like, because the game has to get updated to a new version for Twitch, so just letting people know to make sure it's a mod and whatnot. Where the fuck? I'm not your thing. I can trade with your Lydia and take the dragon bone. The whole one dragon bone she's got. You hear that? A dragonborn that's only killed one dragon. No, this is a witch's cave. That's death waiting for us. It's a bug, kill it. With 3 gold pieces. Oh, we about to get jumped, bruv. Heckin' bandits. Why did you attack these guys? Yeah. I don't know where you went. Magic. And you go and murder these poor people. Oh, can't believe we had to defend ourselves. Hi, Pandy. We love you. Waiting on the fat guy. sir. Flaming baby. Wiener flammen. Okay, I see a town. Yeah, because you done dicked up. Both. Because you attacked him. Yeah, they were bandits. That was a trap. You got played. Yeah. Cause that is the way we have to go. Heck yeah. Ooh. I've got pizza downstairs. That's a good question. Where are you? Oh. I did. Nope, not mine. She won't let me interact with her. Nope. Dragon bone. I don't see it. I did. You're not flying. Oh, no, not anymore. I bet you will. Whoo. I almost fell into a trap. Bird, whale, snake. That's a good question. That's whale. Whale. Whale bird snake. Bird. Snake. Nope. Wait. Aha. Your ice means nothing to me because I have fire. We must kill the sorcerer. Yeah. Ooh.
Oh. It's bowing time. Fire. What? Sid, he's right here. He's so beefy. Kill this one. Yes, you have to kill this one. Oh, he teleported. Oh, he's back. It's Craig. Whoa. Yes, you are. Gotta level up my butthole. Black bow. Ow. Who the fuck's shooting me? Ow, I'm gonna die. I'm too damn fat. No. I would have been if I didn't start healing. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah. I died too. Whee! Oh, not that way. Gotta go back down the hole. Oh, I'm poisoned. Yes. Oh, I have no idea. I couldn't tell you. Yeah, without having to pull up a command prompt or anything like that. That's not cheating. Yeah. Oh God. Yeah, me too. Because he spawned like 40 of the bitches. Come on, you daft cunt. Sounds like he just keeps spawning them. Be a good idea. Because I don't see which one is him. I think he's up on the right. Oh God, I got one shot, dude. Just stay alive. Have to be able to stand up first. Oh, nope, I'm here. I mean, it's a great way to get a ton of golden arrows. While dying. Yeah, that's him. You got him? Well, we need to kill his minions. Oh. Yeah. Did they hurt? I keep getting. Just picking them off with arrows. Where are you? There's still like 40 of them in there. There's on my end. Yeah, I'm getting fucked up.
No. Now they're all dead. Whew. Amber, gems, a bunch of money, mace, staff of zombies. Okay. See, I did pick up a key, but I didn't see a chest. Yeah. I think maybe it's in the room where all Dick Cheese was. It was that guy's key. Let's see. Hilgrun's chest key, or no, Lord Gettermann's key. Oh. Maybe that was his chest then. Okay, whatever. Oh, we gotta make it to that town. There's a town. Yeah, straight ahead. I haven't. Because you've been to Iverstead. What the fuck? I got another letter of inheritance that Lydia has died again. I said I got another letter of inheritance that Lydia is dead. Stuff. Because I can't. Look at that butt. Hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah, I do. Hell yeah, I do. Some frizzle, my nizzle. About to say, you wouldn't be able to pass travel here if you haven't been here. Not that I know of. There was the tavern, but he only had 100 and something gold. And it's nighttime, so if there is a shop, it is closed. That's what I figured. Hell yeah. That's funny. Don God started because I heard about it. Right, well, now I actually have a quest icon for the Don Guard. So I can actually talk to them now. Outside. Yes. Yeah. It's not technically our server.
Looking at stuff. Well, I said looking at stuff. My phone? No. I was checking the time, good sir. Yeah, we probably should, because I need to eat and then get ready to go to bed. So, yes. Yeah. All right, mate. Well, it has been all the fun. I am definitely getting all the tired. Just a little bit. Yeah, it's cause I'm hungry. Yeah. I'm gonna go heat up a few pieces of pizza and watch some on YouTube and go to bed, because like I said, I gotta be at work at, what the fuck, I don't remember, 8:30 in the morning. Yeah, I get off at 5:30 though, and then I gotta open Sunday. So that's what I'll be doing. But it's a really short day Sunday. I get off at 3 on Sunday. Okay, you always get off at 6. Never fails. Yeah. I'm gonna do the same, and you have a good night, my good sir. You better. Thank you. Alright. Well, yeah. Alright, stream. Alright, anyone who's still here, I love you. Thanks for hanging out. We'll continue this another night of our Adventures of Cain and Abel as we work our way up to the Greybeards and learn what it means to be Dragonborn. Thank you again. Ray Ray plays out.